Good evening and welcome to the Barti Lingel Show with me, Lady J, on Ben TV with InterFace Gambia. We are dedicating tonight's show as a special tribute to Your Grace, the Most Reverend Solomon Tilewa Ethelbert Wilson Willie Johnson, 9th Primate and Metropolitan Archbishop of the Internal Province of the West Africa and Bishop of the Gambia Anglican Communion, a new patron of the Old Catholic Confederation of the United States, who sadly passed away on Tuesday, 21st January 2014. As the entire West African community mourns one of his finest humankind, Your Grace was a great citizen of the Gambia, full of life, spirit, and courage, a mentor and role model whose voice was an epitome of God's grace. My memory of Your Grace, Archbishop Tilewa Johnson, is he was a powerful spiritual leader who believes in peace and unity. One of the greatest preachers I have ever heard. He had this incredible sense of humor, which you cannot afford to doze off in church when he's preaching. We, the Gambian people, must continue his legacy, as his last message to us is to always forgive and reconcile as to maintain a peaceful Gambia. On behalf of InterFace Gambia UK team, we send our sincere condolence to his wife, Mother Priscilla Johnson, his children, Jilan, Jegan, and Dado, the entire family and friends and relatives, the entire Diocese of Gambia Anglican Communion, the West African Anglican Communion, and to relatives and friends of the Most Reverend Tilewa Solomon Ethelbert Wilson Willie Johnson. May his brave soul and all the souls that has departed in mercy of God rest in peace. In celebration to his extraordinary life, I have a few people who know him very well and are here to make a tribute to him. Please welcome Mrs. Christiana King, a cousin whom he stays with in the United Kingdom when he visits, Reverend Femi Njai, his sister-in-law, who is a practicing Methodist, who is practicing in the Methodist ministry in the UK, Mr. Ansumana Mane, his nephew, Mr. Henry Foster, and Miss Babes Bebinyuku, his cousins. Please welcome to the show. We have Reverend Femi Njai with us today, who's going to lead us in prayer to open this tribute to the Archbishop.
Of a dear one, we come to you, Lord, because you know what it meant to lose a loved one. And so we know you are here with us in the power of your Holy Spirit. We pray, Lord, that you will be close to the family, to Mother Priscilla, Jilan, Jegan, Dado, and the rest of the extended family. Comfort us, Lord, we pray. And we pray that the Reverend, Most Reverend, Dr. Tilewa Johnson will rest in peace and rise in glory. For we pray in the name of Jesus Christ, who is the resurrection and the life. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Please welcome Mrs. Christiana King, cousin, whom he stays with when he visits the United Kingdom. And please,
yes,
welcome
you.
To the show.
Thank you very much.
It is such a shock to hear about bishops.
Thank you very much, Lady J. And the late Uncle Joko Johnson, that's the Archbishop's dad. And myself and Tilewa were offsprings of these two that I've just named. Mm-hmm. That's how we connected. And Tilewa is also a very close friend, a brother sort of to my husband, because they were childhood friends. They grew up literally together. And this is the connection.
Mr. Sonny King.
Yes, Mr. Sonny King. Mm-hmm. And this is why most of the time when he comes to the United Kingdom, he stays with us, and he's like part of, he is part of the family, mm-hmm. and we see him as a big brother, which we will definitely miss.
He's so rest in peace.
Amen.
Okay, Auntie Chris, we'll come back to you in a minute because we've got lots to cover. We've got a lot of people who are related to Bishop and Wurilan. Now I will come to you, Reverend Femi Njai. Thank you very much for coming. I know just a little about your relationship with Bishop, which is basically that you are Bishop's sister-in-law, that Mother Priscilla is your sister. Mm-hmm. So how do you remember Bishop in his ministry and as an in-law?
Thank you very much, Lady J. It's a sad time for us, but the Lord gave and the Lord has taken away, and so we just want to praise the name of the Lord, even though we don't understand it. Our relationship with Bishop Tilewa, and we call him Uncle Saul because of the children, dates back to the 60s, because he was a member of our youth club, the Methodist Youth Club, and it was from there he got inspired to become an Anglican priest. And we praise God for that.
Praise
that
the
Lord. He did not only become an Anglican priest, but also married my sister Priscilla from the Methodist Church and took her over. And in his ministry, he excelled academically. He was trained initially in Umahia in Nigeria, and then he was priested, and then did further studies in the University of Durham, the same time as the present Archbishop of Canterbury, Justin Welby, mm-hmm. and he also did a certificate course in Oxford, and then he went on to do his doctorate in Indiana University in the United States of America. But his ministry was not just church-based. Yes, he preached, he wrote letters, but his ministry also included social action. And so he contributed to the socioeconomic engagement in the Gambia. He was part of TANGO, that's the non-governmental organization. And he was also interested in interfaith relations. I remember one of the papers he presented here in Britain was on interfaith activity, Christian and Muslim relations, was entitled Jakar Law. He was interested in interfaith relations, us working together and living together. But he was also one full of humor. And we cannot forget that.
No.
He whatever he did, there was humor in it. And that's one thing we will never forget. Mm. And we just praise God that he touched so many lives, not only in the Gambia, but
Amen.
Abroad, and belonged to so many Christian organizations and inspired so many people. We don't understand why, but we believe that God knows best. Because all things work together for good with
Amen.
Those who love God.
Amen. Amen. Thank you, Reverend Femi Njai. We will come back to you as we're just doing the introduction for the tributes, and then after, in the second part, we'll come back to everybody doing their own personal tributes to him. I have here with me Miss Baby Nyuku Foster, who is a niece to Bishop, who is a cousin, sorry, to Bishop. Baby Nyuku, please welcome to the show. And what could you tell us about Dr. Tilewa, Bishop, the Archbishop? What could you tell us about the Archbishop?
Thank you, Lily G. I will first set my my tribute in Wolof. Why? Mm-hmm. Because Tilewa, anytime he comes in UK with Auntie Chris, if I phone at Auntie Chris' house, mm-hmm. he say, your brother has gone up to Yorkshire. Mm-hmm. Anytime I text him in English, mm-hmm. he always reply him in Wolof.
Oh.
And we will start from there.
Mm-hmm.
I always addressed him mm-hmm. as Bishop T.
Oh.
And he was happy with the addression. Lima buga wa moi, Bishop T, suma makla. Dama judu 14 Thompson Street, Pachukli Sar, ak yajola Sar, neka suma ay mam, ñu boka mam. Dado sanu bop, mo jul Chukli Sar. Yegan bop, mojo dado bob mundaw dado bob mundaw mom lañ tudé mami suma yaay moy dado sano bob dado bob mundaw mojo ante laysa ak ante sira ak uncle dentin mo ciukli sar mojo suma yaay ya dado mu nek tawam ak sister shingul ante nji bishop nak hamtom sin torop dama ragal ne ñay yam daf ko dafa daan yobu nako fi nga boka ma juddu fekk bishop suñ kër mu jappa mu ne raka ma jappa ko ne mak yu bare nek suma digante mom fop na ma sul xomi yobuma tali it fim daan demé service say yu wacc am school suñ kër la ñew tek fa book sami dem play jit service ci gatal lu la am pour wax suma mak
Thank you very much. Like we say it in our language, Jerejef baby nyuku. So wahrafet na te wanganyu fu bishop seho. Purwan yune tay bishop am namboki gourmet am namboki serintam. Wow Jerejef silolu. Te bumane kadi wasilolu tamanyo delu wat si Mr. Ansumana Mane. Mom Tam, he's from the Muslim religion, and he is well related to Bishop as well, and he will explain. Welcome, Mr. Ansu, to the show.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim.
Thank you very much, Lady J. Dingin mabalal tout rek, almost all of.
Yeah, it's a good problem.
Parce que dina am ay mak yi deflu, dinañ bëgg xam li ñoo wax. Dama tukki woon nekuma fi woon. Ma doon record li ngeen doon génné yépp. Ma sétan suma gannaaw anti Eva. Bim gagnon ma gis lu rafet li ngeen fa def way dina ko emal fofu rek way ma ngi leena encourage li ngeen def ni InterFace Gambia on Ben TV ñu ko rafet lu baaxa baaxa baaxa
amen amen
yalla yalla def affaire jam kala
amen amen
am ñu bari nak suñu ma gisee ma tok fi na ñu waaw ansu lan la def fi ana ansu serigne ak akoy o gourmet ni ko de waxe duñ understand ma ngi dendos ma sister bo xamne moma yar bepp sañ ko di wax ñu suñ déggé légui maire bi waxna réfén waxna bax wax pour ñilan domit bishop ñilan bobu ñilan conté ak adam conté suma yaay ñoo bokandé ya bay so lool rek amna kuma gis ma tok fi nañu waaw ah ok so gisé banjul bu yaaga ba amut sérigne amut connect
dégal ak
suñ famille bi jigéen ñi mi bajen ganuna suma yaay adam kena lañ am ko jang ko dem school mo ngilan ngilan anti lay sama ko yar ko sta fa degoron bopam mo tass mom mam joxon ko anti lay sama yar ko so na ema ko fof rek lima buga wax bari na way pour ma wone rek lutax ma tok fi pour ni ñu understand
ah jere jef
parce que konté ko na man fala ñu fala suma yaay wa konté ko na la wa ñu bari duñ understand nak Thompson la yaro danaka combo street la dekon then Harrington so suma sita bi doro suma bor na muna confirm lolu way bisop ñu ko ñaanal fim jëm yalla ko fa malaika yi tar ak kepp ko fi joge ba ñu tangana ma fa jess joge ñu ñe ñaanal ñep
amin amin
yalla suuf sétal sen ko
amin
and bisop amna luma jaagar suma moy xamna ci kanam tuti dina ci delsu wa yalla jëf leen di jé
thank you ansu That's the nephew of Bishop who was just elaborating in Wolof. He was just trying to explain to us the relationship between him and the Reverend Archbishop Tilewa Johnson. Now, I'll have to come back to Auntie Chris. Now, Auntie Chris, I grew up with Bishop as a child. And I have always remembered Bishop like Reverend Femi Ndiaye has just said. He had an incredible sense of humor. And I remember in church, when I sit down, when Bishop is on the pulpit, I couldn't afford to sleep because he was always so funny that you have to listen to every bit of the sermon that he's saying, he's preaching. So he is really like that as I know him, when I meet him. And sadly, or gratefully for me, or luckily for me, was the last time I saw him was at your daughter's wedding. And he looked lively, happy, or everything that you will know Bishop for. So how would you describe Bishop beyond his ministry?
Thank you very much, Lady J. For the benefit of some of our viewers who speak Creole, I think it is fitting for me to say something, a word or two for them to understand.
Absolutely. Yeah, absolutely.
Mi famulem with eternal good evening, and with eternal say we dare so today because we get to wear a tweet. And I make we come, not to say sweet tree, and a tweet, and so we not make it be again. We not make it be the piece of not to now. But we all know how we feel that Tuesday night or Wednesday early morning when we hear you say Bishop Tilewa Johnson, Archbishop Tilewa Johnson pass away. But God knows best and we never fed God. Wait till we get for do now for just tell and thank you for in life. Tell and thank you for all what he achieved. Because we all as we glad we raise we up and say, ah Papa God, thank you. We see say he rich usai you one for me, he rich for you. We for make it they pass this with you. But now you know best you take up. Well, as you say, Tilewa na possibly you know say any side day, you must laugh. Because them picking them, they can always they look forward to them when they come over, forget even a short stop over in England, yeah? We can do between our house. It will make we all laugh, it's not good time for crack joke. And every time again, new one, because Ian, son, my husband, you go wonder, they can go up and down the house, like a 2-3-year-old picking them when they get them. And if you say my man, he always they put their man to shame because my man like cook business. So when he come, he see sorry in a kitchen, he say, I say, you can give me bad name. All time you then a kitchen, they go up and down. You go make women not sabi, and they feel say we know we do nothing. So I remember one time week, on one trip, he go one area, I think a chance from somewhere, you get for go one meeting. So I tell the people and say, he sabi cook benachim. So Tilewa begin call we all. They ask me what he can do next now this pot here. So he get for cook for them people. Yes, make sure they say himself sabi cook. Not just on the kingdom of sabi. So we so enjoy him now because when he come, he tell me it result good because Dado as well give him hints. Myself, Giam, Auntie Moru, Mommy, as he can call himself Giam hints. So definitely, you know, say English and perfect. But we not notice the manager. We don't know we did. As I tell you, no more, you get a very strong sense of humor. If he come now, also he don't make me laugh. One incident we always remember him for now. When he come in one of the numerous trips that he go up and down, he come, he thinks he get enough apparel and things him for go with. He can't realize, you know, he not come with his night gown and everything. So my man, you know how me short. He decides say, oh, make he go fully get on you away when you tell you. So Tilewa never said no. He not gonna tell you say no go take her. He take her. So Tilewa go say up. He go to the room, he dress everything he can on with the 19 now. So when he come, we all know that 19 will be. They say, ah, Mrs. King, you might not dress me, but I just can't tell us that he will sleep now. So when we see him, nobody know he will contain us. And that 19 will. And that way we all know for, and that way they make we all go miss him. Because 30 days, and that way they will remember.
Okay. Thank you very much, Auntie Chris. Thank you so much for that. This just shows us that in life, there could be mishaps, but with Bishop, as I remember, he's always happy looking. Everywhere you see Bishop, he's happy. Sometimes you wonder whether he's a bishop at all because of the way he joins in to any situation that he is. When I go to weddings, when I attend parties, Bishop is there dancing with everybody, saying hello, mingling about, and may his lovely and gentle soul rest in peace. Now over to Reverend Femi Njai. Reverend Femi, I know it is difficult at this moment. You are here, your sister is there, and the little I know about Mother Priscilla is she is caring as well. She is loving. And everywhere, like, okay, maybe I would say that now because I would say it when Bishop was alive. Well, when I always see Bishop, Bishop was tall, Mother was always on underneath the shoulder or whatever, how we call it, you know, and they were always together. It was always a pair that you, I remember a party I went to, they were trying to dance in the party. I couldn't stop giggling because Bishop had to bend down constantly to dance with Mother. So I'm just saying she must be devastated at the moment because she's lost a great one. When I mean a great one, I cannot even elaborate the greatness of it. So how do you think she could be consoled? How do you think she could, I know there's family,
But as a partner and as a great man like Bishop, he has left a big, you know, he has left a big space in her life. So, Reverend, what could you say to that?
It is very difficult. The day she broke the news and I was trying to talk to her, she said, "I'm sorry, but it's hard." But I believe that in the words of God, the words that the Bible gives us are able to comfort and to fill the gap. And so we continue to give her scripture. And there are tons and tons and tons of words in God's word. Because God cares for us, God loves us. And I'm just praying for her that she will be surrounded with God's love in such a precious way.
Amen.
That she will feel God's presence. Because the kind of love that God gives to us, nothing is able to compare with it. And nothing takes it away. The scripture says that love from which nothing can separate us, not even death. And I pray that she will feel that love, so that gap will be filled. But at the same time, she also has people. I speak with her every morning and every evening. And today, just before I came, I was talking to her. She said, "Oh, the amount of people that have come around us is just so great." And I think people also, that's sustenance. And it's great that people have acknowledged all that Bishop has done and the way the family has been. And they're coming out to really support them. I also received a phone call from a minister here who went to the Gambia. She's an Anglican minister whom I knew. And she called and she said, "I cannot even begin to understand how you're feeling, because the few days I spent in the Gambia, the way Priscilla and Solomon were so lovely to me has meant so much to me." And that's how it has been. So many people that I meet around, I've been to their home, and together they've offered them hospitality. And the Bible says, when you give out, God will return it to you, you know, in thousandfold. So God's word and the people around, I'm sure, will really offer that comfort that she needs.
Amen. Amen. We thank God for that. And I come now to his cousin, Baby Nuku, again. Baby Nuku, I know that your mom, Auntie Dado Foster, is a very close person to Bishop. How did you grow up with that relationship? What do you know about that relationship?
Relationship bobu nonu nga wani suma ya dafa feke ci kër gi Bishop T non la ko lay oyé dafa jël tom sen rek def ko fi la suma ya jogé waxo ton suma ya jarbar dafa fi dé bo suma ya cousin la fi dafa ni suma ya kër gi la jogé mu jigi jël kër gogu nonu ci side yaayam def ko kéram man la wone bima né ka halel suñu wéré dama dé daw ñal ko ci kawam su ko defee mu ikkati ma ba si kaw xam ngay fi xale rek saani ma ba pare awaan ma mu nekkee noonu suma maam yaa joola saar suma maam bu góor pacukli saar bi bu moo study yi laabe yaayam bi mu ñëw inform leen ko wax leen ko ñu ñaanal ko tuural ko ndox mu dem mu jógee yetti fa jeexal ñëwaat ñu defati rek ni njaam defan baaxantali maam yi maa ngi fàttal ko bu mu sëy anti muuru ya sey mbop yaay man sor njaay ci tomsin moy won gewel mo da tok suma mam de suma ñaari mam yi de betey ta sane wu ko de demut ci alaba mu jilati suma yaay jox ko cer gi mu joxon suma mam lum am suma yaay lay waxal lu mo def suma yaay lay waxal ma nge fatal ko bi mo sey man ci brice mi tam ila won mu yobu ñu anglican church every day mu ñu dañu dem pour rehearsal mo daan démontrer naka ñoo doxé su fa dafa tin tin tit su ñëmé bi nga mëna it's not like that ben bis 5 o'clock ñu fa ben 9 o'clock ñu ngi practice pour wedding day am bi ñu joggé wat fa anti modou wosin jilan ma ngi dem school ma uf jilan mako gene nek té nit ñi bari won nañ pour won la rek nim fonké suñ kër it in 19 an biñu jilan di juddu di waccanguma school iya bobu la jihal school waye man jilan mako off kër anticiper école fa nañ ko genti anticiper école gorom xam ko lu bishop xewle bi anti modou ñeké fi ak bishop wo seen jégaan anticiper école dafa toga du ñébé du panquette dafa indi ay boli boli suñ kër because dafa leen woné fi la boka ñom itam ñu jappal ko ci nonu biñ ko odel bishop mo wax sama yéne ko da dafa believe in tradition dafa believe in ciosan dama bëgg nga defal ma ciosan bu reuy suma yaay raté ram sérieur yépp ndo fan mbolet because fa lañ faahé ko seen ay mama tar ñepp ñew ñu tégga gamba sérieur yi suma yaay joxé achobi ñu nekk saoudi nation bi anti abi george di leet anti abi george anti em ci side yaayam boka anti leysa bena bay moy won di other side suma yaay mo nekk on di other side biñ ko odel ñom ñoo dem hand over ko pour ñu def ko bishop pour won la rek nim def suma yaay paré wul be légui dé mu judat anti modou amate a second third child mu jël ko joxati ko suma yaay man tilé bishop ti suma togué di wax waam depuis bam déyé be légui suma dina yipa yaaw dama dé taxaw tok jonkon duma di am fan lay commencer ak fan lay endé bugu daralu man xari bugu daralu ma metti lum yek ma suma affaire rek daf ci taxaw tank bu wéro bugu daralu ma metti ci adina dafa top sama do man every year new year's day kéram la ko dé def di ma nek banjul every new year sama pack sama jabot yépp dem new year bi goudi anti modou guéné enveloppe jox ko ma na fo den pikine ñuy try fo ma ñibi bi ma ñëwé fi first year bi ma ko len ak suñalé yi anti bu dia no see them picking this year the following year we no see them picking now we no see them picking safe now we learn some bishop was everything to me everything lu nek la ko suñu demande fum dance mako fem fam fekk yam jël ko ñu mako li mako engage ñu dem dance
before we go into the short break we have a special tribute message from Miss Faith Cold who is a big sponsor of InterFace Gambia and a big sponsor to Bishop's ministry in Gambia, the Anglican Communion in Gambia. She would like to make her own tribute to Bishop as well. Miss Faith Cole, welcome.
Thank you very much, Lady J, for inviting me today to present my heartfelt condolences and regret for the death of the late Archbishop of the Gambia and West Africa, the Right Reverend Solomon Tilewa Johnson. I'm seated here tonight and I'm deeply saddened that we have lost somebody so great in our community. I feel that the Gambia has lost a great man. He has been the first Archbishop of the Gambia, and I do not know when we will have another Archbishop in that country, not in our lifetime. We had Tilewa, we loved working with him, he tried his best for the Anglican Mission, and likewise all the Christian and Muslim population of the Gambia. And we should regret his death. He has been taken away from us in such a young age. I hope that he will find eternal peace with the Lord. I also wish and hope that his family that he's left behind, that they will find solace with the Lord and that they will be granted eternal peace during this most difficult time. We as Christians of the Gambia, we hope and pray that during this sad time that the Anglican Mission will be reunited in being able to bring forward his funeral in a peaceful manner and that they will be guided in the most sensible way. Thank you very much.
One people and we are one nation. We thank you for welcoming us back home. And in the spirit of Marcus Garvey, who left with us this saying, forwards ever, backwards never. We are one people. Thank you, sisters and brothers of the Gambia.
Every year, the smallest country in Africa holds an international reunion. Most of these people attending the festival have probably never met before, but they will all share something in common. purest love for their motherland dearest, Africa. Also, the heritage which goes back to the days of slavery, a shameful trade which led to the separation of their true history, identity, cultural traditions, while preventing unity amongst them and the African continent. The people of the Gambia have come out to welcome their cousins from around the world. This is what brought these people more than 5,000 miles across the world. The true culture of Africa. The reunion creates an atmosphere in which sweet and sometimes bitter memories are revisited.
Immediate Money Worldwide Money Transfer Service. Gambia's first international financial institution with offices globally. We're here to serve you. Send and receive money worldwide. We have thousands of payout locations around the world. We are fast, secure, reliable, simple, and easy to use. For businesses, we can settle your bills and invoices abroad, all major currencies. You can reach our friendly customer service teams in Gambia, 437-9917, or in UK office 02-03-174-0659. Check our website on www.immediatemoney.com. Immediate Money, born in Africa, but truly international.
Welcome back. We are still on the Barti Lingue show with me, Lady J, on Ben TV. And we're going to continue the tributes to the late Bishop Tilewa Johnson. And Lady, when you see Ansu Wat, man, for me, is a surprise. Coming over here, pour hamne, you are related to Bishop, obviously. Man, hamna la buba. Why, tam, pour bid ma wahene ma yo, danga boka Bishop, it was a surprise. Just pour one regular, the diversity in Gambia. And ask Bishop Hamga, maybe in other denominations or in other countries in West Africa, they cannot relate to something like this. Or somewhere else in the world, with someone so big as an Archbishop, doing Archbishop, doing halat sahne, hejna boka na ko hamne kumel niyo. Why gis nga niko yala dogale pour one na Gambia, there's unity, friendship and peace. Come lulu, that's all what Bishop always preaches. So legi, and so you nga put you through pour you sa sa tribute bunga buga jox Bishop.
First of all, what I've heard and what I knew about Bishop, we have to worry about ourselves more. Bishop has lived his life, and Bishop was not a helper only for the Christian side. I spoke to my auntie before coming to the show, and what she told me, she broke down on the phone and stopped. Bishop helped everybody, not just Christians. Bishop had Muslim friends. And my auntie assured me, she said to me, Ansu, Bishop, all what he had done, I cannot tell you over the phone. You have to go and buy a phone card, £10, and call me so that we'll continue. I did, and we continued talking, and she broke down. She couldn't continue to tell me how close and how helpful Bishop was to her, especially. Not the others. And from my joke as well of that, because nimoko dictally, smoko defe wo nolo dukanta, and namoko promise to ko na ko tiyabal li mo yone koko. Yangi wah lo very interesting lady. Gane Gambia ling am Gambia rekla am lady ge. Ngagis julit mujil domam mudam joko Christian muyarko. Te man ko wah legi se olaf. In our family, Njilan, Njilan Konde, is the only and only educated lady raised by Auntie Liza Johnson. Your father is Abdullah Konde, Mam Bintu Juf. They are all Muslims. And Njilan is the only educated one. Adam Sumaya Jangot, Njamu Jangot, Bajan Jangot. All of them can Jangot sing. So Bishop Limu Degasi Mom Yip, ñun fana fim nek ni ñu proper lu baax li bishop don def. The tributes are nice, but I think bishop is a man whom I think we there should be a legacy to remember and always remember. Pray for bishop, not just tribute. Just tribute is something very big, and people, all those who knew bishop will be very happy. But something has to be done for the legacy of the man. I think that's quite important. And they keep mentioning Nyilan. When they mention Nyilan, Nyilan Conte, Nyilan Johnson, Nyilan had only one daughter, that was Anisala. She passed away. And when that happened, I was here. What bishop did, certain things you cannot say everything in front of on the TV. But Nyilan told me a lot how helpful bishop was when she lost Anisala. And my little girl Amisala is named after Amisala. So you can still see the connection.
Nice, yeah.
And recently, Eric Jane, Dawda Jane, Nyilan's husband, passed away. And Nyilan told me how helpful on financial and other side, how bishop participated and supported her throughout the ordeal. Bishop, we just have to pray for him, and we just have to keep praying, not just today, every time, every day. And please, InterFace Gambia, I'm appealing to all Gambians, Amud Julit, Amud Kerche, Gambia, Maki, Olaje, that's Nul na jani fin do they ham, you don't know.
Yes.
Man, I remember when I was a small boy, I was living next to Harris Kunda. I'll go into Harris Kunda and eat, go to Thompson, Kenyan Bibs, Maduga Defalu Mane, Magena Dem Ker Daddy Job, Thompson. I do whatever I want. Do they ham, Naki Julie and Naki Serena, that they come to Christmas, need that they come to Nanburu, they come to Toskin. Mangi ñaan nak muy moki julit ak christian yi nak fi yeb nañ ñen we let's rewind our minds back to our ancestors suñ mami niñ ñen niñ jappante a lot of difficulties we have in it here because ola we are not jappante wu nañ jappante amul ki serigne la amul ki lila amul ki sosial la amul ki jola la nañ jappante and we wish each other good luck nañ inewante lu baax. Your house folly is very, very important. Gambia for tutti. Gambia for tutti. Man, da, dama, bima, bima kole. Ola, like you said. I sat down and said, hold on. Then, well, as soon as you mentioned Bibs, she knows me very well. He hamna mahamna suma childhood. And my brother, what will you do for that amount? So, mange nyandal, bishop nengko nyanal, but the legacy of bishop has to continue. That's quite important, it's very important. And man personally, awma darade, why am na nit ni jama, how na am nit ni, man suma morobi ak ñeneen jull ñi nek suma bo. Nengko li fi neleen mene, li dañ ko def, let's do this together for a man who has worked very hard, not just for his religion, but for us as well. Because what gets to tell you, Bishop Nyilan, your first child is very important. Bishop, why Bishop could have named her after Auntie Liza, but she chose Nyilan. And Nyilan, Auntie Liza, that's why you're ragged. I'm not there to have a why, Maki, Dekandor. If you live together for a long time, it's a relation. A man, I would definitely very happy. We put that legacy in memory of Bishop.
Oh,
that will
you.
Continue.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, Anto. And I've got Bishop's cousin here, Mr. Henry Foster. Welcome to the show, Henry. What could you remember or what could you tell us about Bishop and if you'd like to make a tribute to the Archbishop?
Thank you, Lady J. I don't have much to say because my sister has said a lot and Reverend has said a lot, and Chris have said a lot, Anso has said a lot. Man halela so fi suma ma go hebe pare ama lu bari lu ma fe tek. Way suma ma la fa demone nekaton ci keer gi. Fa bishop di ñew of late. Nama ko daan feeka suma yaay oko. Suma yaay nak degala mo na da nga snit. Nako waxa wax be waye so fa bishop axé yi dem joge tennis wala di dem tennis nako o mu ba wa bishop du ci tek ben bat dega na la ya daro dega na la anti lolu rek la de dega ci mom mu nekk ko fonka suma yaay ku fonka suma suñ keer ma ngay wax li pay of late am a brother amne ñoo bokkan de bay dama don fogné bay nañ bokka rek parce que mom niñ joxé suñ keer bopa compare to brother
Coco.
All right. Ma gis online tribute yi. Ma gis online papers yi. Ñun mënu ñu wax bahay bishop wa lolu mu def. So bahay hel New Year summons am bi. And so don wax interfaith. And so don wax relation bu interfaith am Gambia. He touch on that. Dala fa xamone wax tom hawma. But I'm going to touch on the colony, the am trust, the am forgiveness, you build for better Gambia. Ma Tilewa, Tilewa, I'm na Imam, we run Gambia, Imam Babali. So, this is a tribute, I'm going to tell Tilewa, I'm not going to say, I'm not going to say, I'm not going to say, I'm bishop. Sayaram dina daw. Mune haritam bu baha baha la topal don nako soxla yu bare bare dimbalé njabotam ah ham ko mune mom joy nako ti ñeppan ko joy ci ligéyam ci independent electoral commission bi wala ci dinam wala ci community bi ma gis benen tribu buñ def mané ki di xamna bishop lol ana ñoo dem school mune ma dédé dika ndor bu yaaga understandante ni banjul mel motax mo mu nekk sering té koku du imam baba li dé muna joxé tribu bobu waxuma mom pul wu joxé turam motax duma joxé turam ci show bi waye bishop ligéyam agana kum wara éga ñu ñoo wara goor goru bi legacy bu mu doon tasare dina wax ci olof dina wax ci akku dina wax ci english su la miné nak ci olof lay la ka man musu ta la ka man english suma doon re english olof la ko dey ci motax may la ka olof dina daan wax yi mom to la
wax jerejef henry foster sa wax rafetna te bishop comme nim ko waxe rek waxam yeb si walum jama jami gambia la ak niño forgive moy balu wante ni gambia mune jëm kanam si xam nga si unity lolou moy jappalante xogna so legi fum nek ni I want talk to be creo fambul dem ah mi na mina lady j na di Barti Lingel show na London na ya na mi kinde do di Barti Lingel show so really when I hear it say bishop pass away I really feel him and I feel say even no matter how many tribute we do to bishop is never ending because bishop na such a big humankind where you know say we no more wasted on air, no more not able to do the tribute all. And not for say we left people them being or anything, na how we go, na time, and a certain time we get for do the tribute, and that certain minutes they allow we for do one. So na damik we just get for choose them people where you know immediately connected to bishop, we go able for talk. Although we get a lot of people where we for able for participate in this tribute, yeah, because like I said, bishop in tribute, we none were not able to do and you not done it. We just did do what we able na ya na England, and I know say all over the world, wherever, everywhere, people then still will continue to give bishop tribute today and always. Me, as I am from the Cole family in Banjulunding, and me uncle, Reverend James Cole, they work under bishop. I cannot express the shock and the pain where he feel where I spoke to him when this happened. in the early hours of the morning. He could not even speak. So that for sure you the closeness with him. And later on, him and my uncle, I come to my own family as my mama. My mama, then Auntie Danette Conte, na Banjulunding, of the late Rainbow Cole, na Banjulunding, we can run the St. Andrew's Church na Lamin. My mama, if he really, really, really feel him because of our Bishop Dede for him, him and Mother Johnson, how then Dede for him. Me as a child, I'm not up long in Gambia as such, but any time I get pain, as in a family death, I rush to Gambia. I don't meet Bishop and Mother, always there by my mom's side, including in brother. So I know how much Bishop mean before I left Gambia to my family, and still when I come to London, I'm aware how Bishop hold my family. My mama, na Bishop employ him na the Mother's Union Nursery School. And he left him there for a long time. Gia allowance, he make sure say everything available to them. After that, Bishop in wave Mother Priscilla Johnson, then like a mother to my mama. Because my mama, any day I tell we say, we them picking the house, we are, they go to mother. We know say, he get something now, that way they go tell mother. Me when I first begin self, he no go tell me. But if he say Mother Johnson no more, we know say, he get something way, passing aid way, they go talk to Mother Johnson. So Mother Johnson and Bishop, them a family figure to me, as well as a role model to me in Gambia. I'm not able to talk everything on camera because it's time, like we said, but this is just my little tribute. I want to tell Mother Johnson, say, my heart day with her, my heartfelt prayers are with her, with Jilan, Francis, and Jake, and Dado. We dey pray for them because then get parents, then we, you know, say they always stand by everybody, no matter what. So we trust say God go stand by them, guide them, protect them, and the legacy where them papa left being, and them mama, how we hold them people in the Gambia, we dey pray for them no more, and I'm sure they will have prayers to the maximum. So we dey pray that God go make the soul of your grace, Dr. Tilewa, Solomon, Ethelbert Willie Johnson, rest in eternal peace. Amen. We come to Auntie Chris, Mrs. King. I know it's been so emotional for you and Uncle Sonny, but please say a little something again for us on behalf of you and your husband and family.
Well, thank you very much, Lady G. Just to reiterate what some of the speakers here have said. If we want to talk about Tilewa, we'll be here all night. And we alone cannot pay tribute to him. There are lots of people out there who would have loved to be here, who would have loved to say something on about him today. But I just want to say thank you to the many tributes that have been flooding Facebook, on the internet, people expressing their sadness, their loss. So saying so much good things about him. And these are some of the things that has kept us going as a family. Because when we turn around and we look at all the good work and all the achievements he has done, we feel proud and honored to be named by him among all his achievements. Same way I want to talk to my family and I feel. In Hato, we all know it will talk for Tilewa Naya to be. Because if you want to talk, we know come on here now. And there are way send tribute all over, we see him. We they tell him that thank you. That no one they keep we going because when we sit down till we look all the way to our top water, we can gladly. And they tell God thank you for in life and for tell God thank you say. Now true, he had, he take an alley from we, but at the same time, he go the term we he deny honor and glory. And we're glad for that.
Amen. Thank you, Auntie Chris, Mrs. Christiana King. And now we're going to go to Reverend Femin Jai
to please close this tribute for us, Reverend.
We give thanks to God for having lent us Archbishop Tilewa Johnson. A short life, but a life well lived. As the saying goes, it is not the length of life, but the amount of work under God that can be put into the life that God gives to us. Mm-hmm. And for Archbishop Tilewa, we know that God used him to do great things in his short life. We pray for the family, for Mother Johnson, Priscilla, for Jilan and Jigan, and Dadu, for the extended family. We give thanks for the comfort that God is giving us through God's word, through the prayers of so many people, and the overwhelming tributes that have been sent and received. Pray that Archbishop Johnson will rest in perfect peace.
Amen.
That God's light will continue to shine upon him, and that he will rise in glory. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Thank you to all my guests for coming in today. May his soul rest in perfect peace. There will be a memorial service for the late Right Reverend Dr. Solomon Tilewa Johnson at the St. Mary's Church, Grafton Road, Dagenham, Essex in London, RM8 3EP at 3 p.m. on the 9th of February 2014. Thank you very much for watching, and we look forward to seeing you there.
Do not pass me.